So we need you to really pay attention to your intensity. You want to work. Remember that forced intensity is good for you, but you also want to stay safe. So you'll see me doing things that are more modified. Ann's going to try and go up a little higher and show you some options. So we're going to be really moving through this. So we need you to breathe. Please count out loud so you know you're breathing well. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So we're going to run with your arms. So legs stay steady. So you're going to go as fast as you can with your arms. Run, 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 run. Run. Come on. Go fast, fast run. Sprinting, sprinting, sprinting. So you may go a little slower, a little faster. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. The next one, you're going to do big arches and press both hands up. So get those knees up high and drive those hands to the ceiling. So Ann will show you how you add a little bit more. She's adding a big hop. I'm trying to reach as high as I can with both knees. I can also modify it, do one arm at a time. You do what works for you, make those changes, but challenge yourself. 3, 2, 1, awesome. So the next one, we just ran with our arms. Now we're gonna do our foot fire in place. So we start walking. Speed up from there, go as fast as you can. Ready, go. So walk, start to run, and then go as quickly as you can, right in place. Go, 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 go. Woo! 10 more seconds, can you do it? Come on, go, 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 go.
Let's go.
Push, 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 come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Great. So now we're gonna hop in place. Yes. So we're gonna hop, so you can have air between you and the floor, or just lift your heels. So I do everything I can to pretend like I'm going to hop all the way up, but I haven't left the ground. So I'm going to use my body as much as I can. Maybe I do a little forward hop that we practiced before. Maybe you stay right in place. So totally up to you. Last 5 seconds. Five. Ooh. Sorry.
That's it.
Okay, yeah, that was it. Sorry. All right, jumping jacks, full or half. So maybe you just move your legs. Maybe you just move your arms. Maybe you do one side at a time or a full jumping jack like Ann's doing. She's working. Look at her. Whew. So we push and pull. No matter what we can do, you do it well. Awesome. Well done. Next one, jump rope, our fake jump rope. So grab the rope, get your arms ready to go, and then we have to hop that rope. So maybe you just get your arms going first. Maybe you get your feet going first. Maybe you have one arm going. Maybe you have two arms going. Try to get that same feeling of jumping that rope. Lift those heels. You're doing great. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. All right, we're going to shadow box. With a jab cross, that's a 1, 2, jab cross. Get into your boxer stance, and here we go. Hup, 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 hup. 1, 2,
1, 2,
1, 2, 1, 2,
1, 2,
hup, hup, hup. Come on, count. You gotta work. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on. 1, 2, and stop. Nice job. Next one, we're gonna do our alternating hooks. Get into your boxer stance. I'm going to bring that elbow around, comes across your body, look over your arm. Go. Huh, huh. Cross. Get on that foot, get on that foot. Weight shift over as best you can. Hup, hup. 3, 2, 1.